New at 6, dozens of people walk the streets today to mark the 90th annual White Cane Day. With a little help from the City of Miami Police, the Fire Department, and the Miami Lighthouse for the Blind, visually impaired residents and sponsors walked in Little Havana. Miami Lighthouse for the Blind President Virginia Jacko tells us today is not only a celebration, but an appreciation of the blind and visually impaired.
Today, having about 250 blind people here, and Florida Blue as our main sponsor, we love the community that helps the blind travel safely.
Miami Mayor Francis Suarez right there attending and reminding everyone the important role the visually impaired play every single day.